The part three. All right, run, go. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. Gotta love it, gotta love it, gotta love it. Again, this is not time. This is all on sequence. There will be no need for doing abs today. Yes, indeed. Come out of this into this action right here. Come right in the fire. Never get tired. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, indeed. Woo! Gotta love it, gotta love it, gotta love it, gotta love it. Stop. Regular squats. Go! We can and we will. Shiba goes. Regular squats, y'all. Y'all got it. Oh yeah, it looks like everybody been in the pool. That's where I measure success of a workout. Jumping jacks, unconventional chain break style, go! Yes, indeed. And now, jumping jacks to me. Wrap it up.
Go! Go! Let's get it!
Congratulations, everybody. Y'all succeed and y'all survived a grueling workout. This is something that never been done before, brothers, and everybody out there. Much love. Thank you, Father Yah, for this drill and everything for these brothers. New brothers, welcome, Khalid. Clap it up for them. Yes, indeed. Much love, baby. Keep on coming. And much love and congratulations to everybody. Brother John, for you, out to get married. Shay, welcome back, my man. Brother Allen on his job. And welcome back, Brother Lionel. Love y'all, my man. Anybody got it? Who got it?
Lionel, me. Lionel, three. One, two, three.
Valley! Oh, yes. And on that, my man, anybody wants to do an interview with that long drill? Yeah, you're right.
Now, you know I'm going to leave y'all with some motivation and some encouragement.
Yes.
First off, stay hydrated, because it is hot out
here. Hot is ridiculous.
Humidity. All that. So keep drinking your water. H2O is the way to go.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Get that camera. Nah, camera. But for real stuff, though, stay dedicated, motivated, and surround yourself with a family. That's the teamwork made the dream work.
Amen, baby boy. Yes, indeed. And from all that positive message, y'all, and from the brothers that participated in this great drill today, much love to y'all. We love y'all. Inspiration. Come on out here. Again, thank our Heavenly Father, Yah, for all the beautiful gifts of life that He's given to us. Always enjoy your life and be inspiration to somebody in your life. And always tell that person that you love them. Until next time, we out.